sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. The only offensive tool we have, and that comes from reading God's word for yourself, becoming a student of God's word for yourself, joining a small group for yourself, and having people hold you accountable to getting in the word. You need the word of God, because if you do not have the word of God, then you're running around the field of battle without anything to fight with. Man, I wonder why I'm losing the battle. Do you know the word of God?